Hi, I'm Vlad. I'm very excited to present to you my new course about problem solving. To be more specific, it's about how to use artificial intelligence to help human to highlight the problem. In the next few minutes, I would like to tell why I created this course and how it can be valuable for you. The idea of this course is coming from manufacturing, where it's very often to have multiple machines or processes that are running in parallel. In this case, it's possible to create a system that is capable to highlight anomalies without need of explicit programming. This method is also very generic and can be applied to many different situations. Therefore, I strongly believe it will be valuable for you. Throughout the course, we will do a case study where you will see how this method is applied to identify anomaly in the real industrial process. We will be using unsupervised machine learning and R statistical software. An entire project will be packed into ready-to-deploy ShinyApp. By the end of this course, you will be able to apply this method on your own data to create a powerful tool that will enable human to run through the data and identify anomaly. Now, let's dive shortly into the class to see what exciting journey I have prepared for you. We will start from very brief and intuitive understanding on how problem solving and unsupervised algorithm K-means work together. Following that, you will be equipped with the tools that will help you to implement this idea into reality. After that, we will disassemble into pieces and learn how our ShinyApp works. All lectures will be organized using version control, so you will be able to get the code and practice yourself. Further on, you will be able to reuse the code you built on your own application. And last but not least, you will get tons of useful code for R programming, including data manipulation, visualization, and more. At the end of this course, you will be able to apply your knowledge on completely different dataset and build even more complex application. In a summary, this course combines problem-solving methodology together with unsupervised machine learning or artificial intelligence to combine power of logical thinking and computational power to reveal anomaly from the data and help human identify problem. Are you ready to identify problem? Join this course and get help by artificial intelligence. I can't wait to see you in the class.